writing done. So instead of writing, she ended up scrolling through what she's already written. That's when she saw it, the little love note to herself. One small line at the end of the love letter caught her attention. It was spaced out so that it hardly seemed like it was connected to the rest of the letter. A tiny little postscript. This part read, P.S. Don't forget, you're beautiful. When we make even a small commitment to put our words on paper, we never know what might happen. But one possibility is this. Our voices will carry us and come back to us.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Deathmatch.
What the fuck? Holy shit! My bad, bro.
Holy fuck.
Triple kill.
Me.
Hated watching her friend in pain and told us she would do anything to help. She was
later. Game over. Victory.
Bro, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Sorry, bro, I'm sorry. Ruffy.
Yeah.
Check it. The kills.